problem is always that we mistake the idea of love for attachment. You know, we imagine that the grasping and clinging that we have for in our relationships shows that we love, whereas actually it is just attachment which causes pain, you know, because the more we grasp, the more we are afraid to lose. Then if we do lose, then of course we are going to suffer.
Thank you.